Hywell Machinery's fixed bin powder mixer is designed for ultra-uniform mixing of a wide range of powder and granular products. In the pharmaceutical, chemical, food, light, and related industries. This type of powder mixer has a three-dimensional mixing method for high-efficiency mixing. The powder blender features a novel design, compact structure, and good appearance. The evenness of mixing reaches 99%. And the volume charge coefficient reaches 80%, compared to 40%-50% of other blenders. Hywell Machinery's cone powder mixer has the lab model, and the cone powder mixer machine has a volume drum of 5-50L that can work with interchangeable drums. Hywell Machinery's fixed bin powder blender is used for the homogeneous mixing of powdery substances with different specific weights and particle sizes. The production process is hygienic and dust-free because the product is mixed in independent containers of variable sizes. During the mixing process, the powder moves in a random direction from the center to the end of the trough and at the same time from top to the bottom. In such a multi-dimensional way, materials are charged into a closed square cone mixing barrel, and the symmetrical axes of a hopper and the axes of the rotating shaft form an included angle. Materials with different constituents are strenuously rolling over in the closed hopper end, producing high shear to achieve the best effect of mixing. For the materials, there is no centrifugal function without the specific gravity segregation and layer division. For each built-up phenomenon, there is a remarkable weight rate. The mixing rate is high. The material charge rate of the barrel is big. The maximum rate can be up to 80%. The barrel adopts arc-shaped connections and is well polished and reaches GMP. In the industrial powder mixers, the whole process adopts PLC and interface automatic control system. The process parameters can be recorded and printed for each batch. You can analyze and monitor the blending processes of the bin blenders. The highly sensitive infrared sensor device ensures safety and prevents the wrong operation. Inside of the pharma bin, smooth without dead corners and mixed in a sealed space to avoid dust and cross-contamination, realizes dust-free production. Dry powder mixing machines are widely used in the pharmaceutical industry, mainly for the mixing of granules and powder. Meanwhile, it can be widely used in as raw material industry, chemical industry, foodstuff industry, etc. It has the advantage of stable transmission, reliable structure, large mixing amount, and homogeneous blending for dry granules and powder.